Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Steve Morrell.